We're starting off tonight with breaking news just into the Wavy newsroom. Newport News police responded to a shooting this afternoon that left a 16-year-old hurt. It happened at the intersection of West Avenue and 18th Street. We're told police responded to the scene around 4:15. The teen is expected to be okay. We are working to learn more about what happened and how the victim is doing.